name is Megan Johnson, and I attend Harlingen High School as a senior. I'm a member of Student Council, NHS, PTSA, the tennis varsity team, and Science Club.
My name is Marissa Flores, and I'm a senior at Harlingen High School. I am a member of the Lower Valley Cotillion Club, National Honor Society, PTSA, and Science Club. I am a varsity tennis team member. I am also a part of three of the highest choirs here on campus.
From these organizations, I've learned a lot about time management. Since I'm in so many clubs and other extracurricular activities, I've learned to try and give my 100% in everything that I do while at the same time still managing with all my homework and my tutoring after school.
I've learned a lot about time management because with all of the things that I'm in, I have to learn to prioritize with my schoolwork and my organizations, because being at the top of my class takes a lot of work, but so do all of these really big clubs and organizations. A lot of the activities tend to correlate on the same day and they run into each other, and I have to decide which I would rather do or how much time I'm going to spend on one and the other.
I'm really passionate about helping others, and I had a really great experience about figuring out that I was very passionate about helping others, volunteering at Valley Baptist over the summer. And I learned that I love giving my services to the community and our society, and I hope to do that as well in my future careers.
I'm really passionate about learning because to me there's always something to learn, and I feel like that's really inspiring, that no matter what you do at the end of the day, you can always learn something, and the next day there's going to be another question that you can ask and another thing that you can learn. And I like to go into everything I do to get a lesson out of it and to be a better person at the very end.
After graduation, I want to major in nursing, so I plan to attend St. Mary's University in San Antonio, and then once I become a registered nurse, I plan to become a nurse practitioner.
I plan on majoring in business and biology so that I can be a nurse practitioner or a PA, depending on where life takes me, and hopefully open and run my own clinic. I'm deciding between two schools due to scholarships, but it will either be St. Mary's at San Antonio or UT Austin.
I'm Anthony Randazzo. I attend Harlingen High School South, and I am a senior. I am in NTHS, I'm in PTSA, and then I am in the Boy Scouts of America.
I am Jonathan Rosef. I go to Harlingen High School South, and I'm in 12th grade. I'm inside of school. I guess I'm in National Honor Society, National Technical Honor Society, Future Business Leaders of America, and I'm also a member of Student Council, and an important extracurricular I'm in is the Boy Scouts of America, and that's really helped shape my life.
I learned that all these organizations revolve around teamwork and helping the community in different ways, and I don't know, it's really beneficial to do something to give back to people.
All these organizations have really taught me to be responsible, and that it's a group and community effort when we're out doing service projects and stuff that really benefits the community.
I'm really passionate about my future. Like, I really want to better myself for the future, and I feel like these organizations help me do so.
I guess I'm really passionate about my family. I love my family. They support me in everything I do. They're here with me every day, helping me out with different stuff, whether it be my extracurriculars or my homework sometimes, even though I'm a senior, so they're really there for me whenever I need them.
I plan to go to Blinn and then attend A&M and major in construction science and construction management, and then hopefully I'll be able to grab a good job out of the gate from there.
I plan to attend the University of Texas at Austin and major in business at the Red McComb School of Business.
My name is Maria Garza. I'm a senior at Early College High School. I'm in Action Team, which I'm the ambassador for Relay for Life, Student Council. I'm a part of the Chess Club, and I'm also part of this program called the Senior Mentor Program. It's where we have about five freshmen / sophomores that are new to our campus.
My name is Leslie Jean Garza, and I'm a senior at Early College High School. Currently, Yearbook is my biggest club that I'm participating in. I'm the Outreach and Sales Director. I also participate in Student Council, Action Team. I was the head of the Spirit portion of the engineering team, and I was able to get our school second at our robotics competition. I was also voted most spirited for the senior class, and so spirit has definitely been one of my biggest activities in high school.
I've definitely learned about what it takes as far as volunteer work goes. I've also kind of learned to love doing community service, because to like all of these organizations require that you go out into the community and you kind of help around and you help make sure that all the events run as smoothly as they can, and it really makes you kind of fall in love with the whole process of volunteering.
I think the biggest lesson that I've learned from being in these various clubs is how to like care for others and do everything for other people and definitely be selfless.
I think one of the things I'm most passionate about is hard work. And I think it's because I'm really kind of obsessed with the results of hard work. You know, when you get things done and then you have the satisfaction that comes with working hard and studying hard and being that kind of productivity. It's really something that I love doing.
I'd have to say that I'm most passionate about my family. Without them, I wouldn't be where I'm at today, and they're the biggest part of my life.
I plan to attend the University of Texas at Dallas. I was accepted in December. When I get there, I'm hoping to study game development. That's the career that I want to go into.
After I graduate high school, I plan to attend Texas A&M University, Kingsville. And next month, actually, I'm planning to try out for their cheerleading team. I plan to major in political science and business administration.